Here we are in the Plaza del Pópulo, also known as the Plaza de los Leones in Baéza. And the reason is that this fountain has four lions under this Roman statue. This building here was a butcher shop in the 16th century. And then over here is a Plateresque style palace that overlooks the square. It's now the tourist office. And then this looks like a gate to the old city. Here we have the old city wall. In Baeza. They even have a little decoration of the castle above the trash can. This is the Antigua University, one of Spain's first universities since the 16th century.